New at 5, paramedics rushed a man to the hospital this afternoon after he was found lying on the side of Highway 70 with a gunshot wound to the abdomen. The CHP rushed to the scene after a driver reported seeing that man on the ground holding his chest near Smith Road. The CHP says at this time the gunshot appears to be self-inflicted. The CHP is asking that you call them if you have any information.